Welcome to Darkwood. I saw this game on YouTube, a few playthroughs of it, and it looked really interesting, and I really wanted to try it out. Let's try. You know what? I want to do. Oh no, I don't have an easy mode. Okay, let's do normal mode. Let's not skip the prologue. Indiegogo content. Immersion-breaking content. Do I want this? Okay, well, whatever. Yeah, let's try this out. I also decided against putting on my webcam today because I am not feeling very well. Also, you can also see my face in my other videos, and I feel like putting up my webcam just blocks some of the stuff in the game, which I don't like. And also I did look at my face in the webcam today and I just look like poo. So I decided no webcam for at least this first episode, maybe in the latter episodes, but I don't know. To me, I always have the same poker face for everything, so I don't really think it matters whether I have a webcam up or not. But if you do have a preference, let me know in the comments. Okay, prologue. Wow, this is loud. I don't know if I can turn down the volume somehow. Soon, and it's supposed to be a horror game. How do I drag it? Go. Oh, okay. So inside. Okay, how do I exit this? Alcohol distiller? Forgetting that WASD is to walk. The generator is almost out of juice. I need to find a full gasoline can. I saw a broken tractor to the east. Maybe I could find some gasoline there. Sounds like a good idea. Why am I having trouble with these basic controls? I feel retarded. Okay, the radio has been silent for years, although sometimes I think I can hear voices through the static. Ooh, creepy. I know these notes are okay. Switch off. Switch on. Alright. No, I don't want to close the door. Okay, let's see what. Anything here? Cages, this time they're empty. I'd rather not open it. I spent too much time to lock him in there. Lock who? locked. I think I left the key in the wardrobe. Where's the wardrobe? No. Okay. Where's the wardrobe? Here? Okay. So tools? Container? Here's the wardrobe. No, no, no. I don't want to drag. I want to search. Okay. Is it medical notes, I guess? Is there a faster way to do this? Right click. Okay. Alright, so if the cursor has a plus icon, you can hold the left mouse button to open the selected. Okay. Use key. Sad. Destroyed all. Rope. Examine. Search. People's Tribune. Can't read that. Carved out face, humanoid figure. So press space to vault over objects. Let's pick up this axe. Actually, it might be useful to put this here. Here. Okay. What was I looking for again? Take right mouse button to take aim and left. Okay. Bear trap. Pick up. M to access the map. So, left side has been scribbled out. Transfer, hold left control or left shift when I'm clicking up. Oh, okay, there we go. These parts of the woods are dark. I should craft a torch. Is that what I'm using it? thing I like about this game is that it supposedly generates random maps. So I guess everyone who plays this game will have a different, slightly different experience. Oh, what is that? In a few days it will be completely absorbed. I did turn down the game volume a little bit, so that you guys can hear me better. Not that I really have a lot to say most of the time. Why would I want to repair it right now? I can't do it anyway. Let me look at my map. Alright, so I am at an abandoned house. Alright. I also don't know why I chose to drink a milkshake and then sip on white wine. It's a very bad combination, guys. Makes your stomach upset. At least it makes my stomach upset. Then again, I'm not that young anymore, so my stomach can't handle that much. Uh-oh. I can't run very far. Oh no! What happened to this guy? I think this one is still breathing. Big metal key, value 1500. He's unconscious. I've never seen him around here before. He's only carrying a key and some journal. Since he managed to sneak in here, he must know how to get out. Of course, he won't help me voluntarily. Get out of this accursed forest. You hear me, rat? Show me how and I will let you go. I sometimes hear her voice. She's calling me. Calling me to return home. Where is the exit? Where? I'm playing the guy in the... Ow! 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 That's not very nice. I'll kill you like a dog if I have to. Well, I'm not a dog. And you shouldn't kill dogs anyway. Alright, I guess I'm this guy now with the hat. That fucker stole my key. Oh, there's hair on my arm. Okay. Container examine. Search. I could open it with a lockpick. Lockpick. Oh, I don't have a lockpick. Clothes search. I'm hurt. I could use these rags to craft some bandages and heal myself. Okay. Crafting a bandage. Crafting a lockpick. Refill the generator, equip the gasoline tank, hover your cursor over the generator, hold right mouse button, followed by right mouse button. Okay, so I have to equip it already.
Thank you.
that supposed to happen? Good, but where's all my stuff? Oh, I still have stuff. Okay. Can I craft these things? Oh no, I can't. Wardrobe, let's search. Mushroom book. The use of mushrooms in the household. Okay. The bear trap under the window is still open. Looks like this night was exceptionally uneventful. Let's disarm it. Oh, you get. Can I barricade it? Oh. Pleasant warmth is emanating from the fire. I can sense a strange yet familiar scent. It's the smell of the protective substance which gives me relative safety after dark. The vapors rising over the huge cauldron are distributed all over the house via long pipes. As long as I remain inside my hideout, I have a chance of surviving the night. Examine the oven. When I arrived here a couple of days ago, the oven was basically prepared. I just needed to light it up to ensure my safety at night. This cottage must have been one of our hideouts. Who's R? The inhabitants of these woods don't need to inhale this revolting gas. Look at the weird bottle. The label on the bottle says, staying out of the reach of the protective substance after nightfall results in immediate death in 99 out of 100 cases. What? It is advised to evenly spread the gas inside the sleeping area. What? Warning, even a properly prepared substance does not guarantee 100% safety. Remain vigilant. It is recommended to stay in well-lit indoor areas in order to minimize risk. A small empty cast iron pot. I haven't used it yet. I haven't felt any hunger or thirst since the accident, quote-unquote accident, a few days ago. Can't stop thinking about one thing. These mushrooms, these red pulsating mushrooms, they look so tasty. Maybe this pot will prove useful after all. Okay, cook. I don't have anything to cook. Alright. Those red pulsating mushrooms, eh? Alright. Controls are a little bit... Yesterday I barricaded one of the windows. If I want to stay here for some time, I should do the same with the other windows. Can I repair anything? Wait, what? What did I do? Okay. I need to find some stuff. Road home. Close. Let's harvest these red pulsating mushrooms. Nothing in the wood logs? What's this? I don't know. there somebody that would give me a code? Are these? These are not really red pulsating mushrooms. Oh no. They're not delicious red pulsating mushrooms, they're dangerous. And poisonous mushrooms. I think I need to find supplies pretty quickly. What are these things? No! I don't have any defense. Leave me alone. Oh my gosh, I'm hurt. I don't have anything. Getting lost. Uh-oh, is that a... No, I don't think I want to go there. Underground entrance? Let me use that. Cycle between currently. What was that? Red? Thank you. I have... I know it's gonna be night soon. I kind of wanna just go back to where I came from. Yes. I already searched it. Okay, let me drag it. Fill it this far for now, and then I'm going to use the rest to fill. And stuff. Planks. No, I don't have that many. No room in inventory. No, why? Okay, I have to come back here and adjust a bit. Some stuff away here so I can collect more things. I guess I'll go cook the mushrooms. No, let me go grab the... Okay. Well, that's good. That heals me. don't want to use my torch if... How do I put it away? Okay. Grab some more wood. Oh, well, this is useful. Where's the wood? Oh, right here. Okay, so, all right. Well, I don't need to look at it anymore. Barricade myself. I already searched this area. Okay, I'm just gonna hang out here for a bit because I don't know when night is gonna be. Gonna hang out here. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stop this recording over here. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. So thanks and goodbye.